Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the Diablo 4 gameplay. Let's get going. We have to go over to here. Go track down a husband. So let's start heading out. And after we do this side quest, we're gonna look at doing some more of the dungeons. I think this thing is completely backwards, by the way. The cape kind of get messed up a little bit. Yeah, the cape's a little messed up.
I need time to do that.
Okay, apparently we need time for that. Yeah, we definitely need to get better gear. Damage though. Alright, let's go see what's inside here. Probably nothing really good because I feel like these shafts never really have anything good. Nothing good, but XP's good. We're almost level 20. Closer and closer. Move speed's really nice when you get this. Husband should be around here somewhere. Let's go find him. Level 20. Grab those emeralds. Grab the loot. And we do a quick level. I think we're gonna do another Hydra. Keep leveled now. Do the event. Oh, we gotta get blood. So good. adds plus one to Hydra activity. Ooh. Nice. I like that one. Got more vein over here. He's up here in the corner. No, he's not here. Hold on. Nope. Was a corpse. Wish they would narrow it down a little bit more. Where you're supposed to be looking, but probably the purpose of that. There's a bunch of blood. Villager. I don't know, lady. I don't know where he's at. Can't seem to find him.
Okay, I need time to do that.
We've done that one. Is he in the middle? We just missed him, maybe? I feel like we checked this already.
I need time to do that.
Not up here, it's not in the corner. Maybe up here? Oh, I see him. Wow, how the heck did I miss that?
My sweet Fyodor. May you know bliss.
It's Fyodor? What has happened? Oh, heavens. No. No!
Such sights I have witnessed. Such pleasure. Such pain. I must have more.
What?
Okay.
Fyodor? How is it that you...
More!
Please, go after that woman who did this to him!
I got her.
More!
More pain!
It's no surprise Fyodor was drawn to me. But I have given only what was desired. His petty soul has been torn asunder by agony and ecstasy, but his flesh is unyielding.
Okay.
You will not interfere.
I think I will actually interfere. Ooh, it has an empty socket too. Oh, it's got 9 strength though. We don't care about strength. No. Well, the damage just go up. 75. Let's give it a try for now. And then we may change it up.
If it's a reward you want, take the dagger from his chest. And leave me be.
Taking the dagger. Oh, jeez. Trying to read. Okay, so he's got 6.5 damage to injured enemies. Damage over time. Let's go into there and see what we can get out of this place. We need that loot so we continue moving on with the tasks. What are we gonna find today? Hello, hello. Ooh, the cape's fixed. Ah! kind of like this one better because of the healing. We receive healing from it. Stronger than expected. Like a lot stronger.
These caves to be in service for my master. He has promised me life and blood. Service to the world of hunters. I crave such strength. Into a world many powers. I continue to be weak to feed my master. But I know that one day, soon, I will be reborn anew. His equal and his ally and his kin. This day will come. This day will come.
His day will come, apparently. Just yet. Lifesteal on him. No wonder it was hurting so much. He was taking my life.
I'm not ready yet.
We have enough now. We have enough. More hidden or hidden boots, really. Hide boots. I like it so far. I think I need to tweak the build again a little bit, but it seems that the lightning and the fire is a nice combination, plus the ice armor is really nice too. The ice blades definitely gets a nice vulnerability.
Here.
Definitely want to upgrade more on the ice armor. It's helping a lot.
I need time to
get him, snake. Stink snake. A little strong. Oh, so those are free prisoners.
I need time.
I got you guys, don't worry.
Bless you.
I didn't sneeze.
You're a saint.
I gotta go back because I missed one of them back here. Thought it was gonna be putting me into like a boss fight. I'm like, no, I want to keep exploring a little bit. Well, at least we're laying to rest. That makes us good people, right? I think so. I think it does. We're almost level 21 already. Then we get the mess. Nice thing about hitting the highest level that we can for the beta. Be able to do a little more testing. And say, hey, is this a better build for when the game comes out? Stuff like that. I got you, prisoner. Don't worry. Just don't tell them I'm helping you.
Wouldn't have made it without you.
No, you wouldn't have. Shouting over here.
Be careful!
I need time to prepare.
I need more time.
I need time to prepare that.
Straight in. Got a basic wand out of it. Yeah, a little spicy at these higher levels. Like it. Because before it was like way too easy. It probably will be easier once I start getting to the level. Prisoner. mission complete. Alright. We got a piercing cold. A shards pierce 3 times, dealing 25% less damage per certain enemy. Okay. Interesting. I don't know if I'm gonna rock it, but well, we'll work with it. Now we gotta figure out where we want to go next. Because obviously, like, even if we can't use this stuff, we want to unlock all of it. We got all this stuff. I think this area is completely complete. Well, there's a little bit of shadow over here, but that's about it. We can complete, you know, complete that part of it. Like is the new area, it seems. Coming through. Oh yeah, definitely in the new area. A spiritual enemy from the undead. I guess that's the event over here.
I need time to do that.
Unfortunate. Oh, we have to go all the way there to gather them. No, that's way out of my way. Let's do a little more exploring, see what we can find.
I need more time.
Dead level up. Let's see here. Critical shocks again, I was looking at. I'm gonna hold off on the last rank of it. I'm gonna get that leveled up. Get the basic ones a leveled up, because obviously I'm running out of mana for the time being. I'm gonna get as much mana of time to regenerate and have some damage to at least attack the enemies. What's going on over here? Oh, level 25 plus. Oh, okay. Well, I'm down for it. Bring it on. We're supposed to be fighting something here. Well, whatever I'm supposed to be fighting here is not here. Well, I guess we'll head this way. It's probably just not spawned or whatever it is.
I need more time.
Alright, get your time up. Keep on the path. We're still in level 25 area, which maybe you gotta may get us killed, but it'd be fine. I wanna see how the enemies are though if I fight one. Any enemies out there? Are you hiding? Seem to all be like hiding from us. Okay, well, I guess we've discovered the new area, at least, so we did a little bit of discoverability. We can end this. Oh, what's this? That's a stronghold. Oh.
The wind's grown too cutting, even for these parts.
Game's like, are you sure you want to try this, bro? And I'm like, yeah, I want to try this.
What unholy energies are flowing into this creature? I must end the ritual.
Something is.
I need time to prepare.
Chest, which I can't get to. Is that burning? So I gotta do something with this house because this is like shooting something off. Kill these ones. four. Oh, I have to go up here? Oh, I see. I'm an idiot. That's not good.
I'm not ready yet.
Oh, yeah, I'm back.
Any time to do that.
Holy crap, I'm gonna die. Traversing over to the next area. I mean, it's more challenging, but I'm liking it. Gotta go back to the next one. Just gonna go behind this and climb up. Although, before we fight these one guys, I think we're gonna have to call this an episode here. And we'll continue up this ritual for the next one. So if you guys enjoyed today's episode, and I know it's in the middle of a fight, but we're going to make it happen. We'll see you guys in the next one.